back off, and then you'll pass the line before you drop the rod. Catch up the rod, don't let it go loose from there. Okay, now you come close down here, put your rod down deep in the water just so you miss the motor.
No worries.
Yeah, he's not going to live with that.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
Hold on tight. Right. I don't think he's going to go anywhere, but...
He's pretty docile, man. Tail real tight, just hold him like that.